I hope somebody shows up. I am getting some stuff ready that I should have already had done. So they still have tape on the back, and I'm going to remove that tape and put some cork backing on. And then I also have some vinyl that I'm going to weed to put on here. They should have been in the store already, but I didn't. Here's the back. Pisces season. I have a couple that I'm going to do while I'm on here. That's what I'm doing today. And then I'm trying to get some stuff in the mail for Dreamin' Bohemian Studio. So, hi, It Morse One. How are you? Glad you joined. Anyway, I'm getting some stuff in the mail for a couple of followers that have won on my lives. I like to do giveaways on my lives, so that's what I'm doing. And I'm getting some things ready. That's hers. I'm going to put that back in that box before I forget. So I'm going to bring this down a little bit. Hi, Jason. Thanks for joining. I'm going to put this down a little bit so people can see what I'm doing. Taking the back off of here. I need to move this. Nobody do you like you. Anything, go anywhere you want to go. Where's my knife? My handy dandy knife. Oh. Totally forgot to turn off my notifications, so if I have to jump off or something for a phone call, I'll just do that. I'm taking the tape off of these. I'll put you down. I'm going to turn some music up. Hi, Glenn Castile. Glenn Castile, how are you? Go anywhere you want to go. I'm doing some Pisces tiles because it's Pisces season. The Flying Seahorse Art. Hi, how are you? I need to quick turn this down so I'm not yelling. Nobody do you like you. I'm getting some Pisces tiles. I'm going to weed some vinyl. And hi, the Flying Seahorse Art. I'm so glad you're here. I feel like that's way too up in the... But in order to for you to see down there and see me, I have to have it kind of up there. Hi, Tracy. Tracy, you're here. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Good. I'm glad you're good. The Flying Seahorse Art. Y'all go check her out, or him, I'm not sure. Them, how about them? We'll say, go check them out.
Yes, really.
That's proper. Thank you. Hey, if I can get y'all to tap that screen, if you'll, once you start tapping real fast, you'll see up in the left-hand corner, there's a little heart, and it'll have it'll show where it's going over to full. It's kind of like back whenever we play video games, and you tried to get that thing to fill up, tap, and it'll send me all kinds of laughs and hearts and thumbs up and all that. Just tap. Hi, Hishi. Hishi Kaminari. I'm so glad you're here. Thank you so much. Yeah, tap, 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 tap. Forever Machiko. Hi, how are you? I'm just doing some Pisces tiles. These are the ones that I poured. I'm going to say it's been like close to 2 weeks. I'm that slow, and it's almost Aries season, and I'm still working on Pisces. Thank you, Tracy. I hope you have a wonderful day, too. My day's getting better as it goes. Hi, Hishi. Yeah, thank you. See, like Hishi. Tap, 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 tap. I love doing that. So I'm going to put you down a little bit so you can see. Thank you, Forever Machiko. I love that you love my work. I appreciate that. This one, I have not put the Pisces on yet. I think I'm going to... Thank you all for the likes. I appreciate that. I'm going to put some... And I actually messed this one up. I took that section out, and it was supposed to have a black line through there, but I'm not going to stress that. I'm going to go ahead and put it on like it is. And I still have to put the tack paper on it and then apply it. And then I have some, what did I do with it? I just printed off that I'm going to put on there with it. I just had, or not print off, but I cut them on the Cricut, and I'm going to apply those on this one that I haven't put a decal on yet. So that's what I'm doing. I'm going to weed that stuff. I thought I would hang out with y'all while I did it, right? Fun stuff. These have like a textured back, so I was having a really hard time getting the cork to stick to them whenever I first, right after they were, I finished pouring, but I think maybe it was because the tiles are cool at first whenever the paint's still on them, and so that backing didn't want to stick, but it's sticking fine now. That's what the backs of them look like. That's where you can reach me on, my email if anybody is interested in ordering something specific, because I do commissions, and if you have something that you want, let me know. Creation Station 071519 at gmail.com. That's where I'll get orders there, or you can go on Facebook and you can actually book there. I'm just here for support. Tapping the shit out of that screen. Man, I love you. Tap it like it's hot. Tap it like it's hot. Y'all ignore me. This is just my normal. That's where my brain goes. But I appreciate you doing that. Thank you. Do you do art? What do you do? The flying seahorse. I know you do. So I can't remember. I need to start having me little notes up here. Like I do have one for Stony Crocker. At Stony Crocker. She's awesome. So she likes to go and duet other artists' posts. That's really cool. That's a good idea. That helps you connect with the community. I'm going to read. Hold on. Mixed media and altered art. I love that. I love mixed media, and I love people that have... Man, we don't need a fucking niche, right? We don't need a niche. I need to do a video on that one and just, like, take a bunch of my stuff that I've done and post it. I just have... every time I hear it, I don't have the pictures prepared for it and everything, so... It doesn't get, but anyway, Stony Crocker, she's awesome. If you go over to her and mention, or if you mention her in one of your videos, then she will go and do a duet with you on one of your videos. So, yes, duets are fun. I've done a couple of them. Yeah, I've done a couple. Where I am, it's snowing and raining at the same time. Oh my gosh, so you've got sleet and all that coming down, huh? That's a lot. I don't know where you're located, but yeah, that's a lot. I gotta have something. I need some lip therapy. My lips are dry. Paul Morris, 95. How are you? Y'all, my hands. I want you to look at that. I still haven't got the paint off of my fingers from night before last live, whenever I did some paintings. But that is what it is. Snowing and raining here. Oh my gosh, where are y'all at? Minnesota. MHM. I don't know what that means, Hishi. I'm sorry. And I'm sorry. You'll have to decode that for me. How are you, Paul? Thanks for joining. Where are you located? Is it snowing and raining where you're at? Where I'm at, it's like almost 65 and sunny. That's awesome. And I got my back door open. OCN? I don't know where that is. And see, that's because I'm culturally, like, I don't know a lot. But I'm here to learn, so you inform me. I think it's awesome. to talk to people around the world. To connect that globe, right? I should Google. I'm going to Google because I like to be, I like to know what I'm talking about. O-S-S-I-A-N. I like, knowledge is power. That's what I believe. I'm from Cape Town, South Africa. Oh my gosh, that's nice. How awesome. I would love to travel to places like that. I'm from Oklahoma. That's just really fucking boring. Sorry. Sorry, Hishi, I forget. You got child ears. I need to pay attention to that. I need to be more aware. I gotta go, love, but want to pop in a minute or two to support you. Thank you so much. I appreciate you, and I will come give you some love, too. If I see you live, I'm popping in. I love it. Thank you for being here. And have an awesome day. Doing whatever you're gonna do. Just have it. Make it awesome. 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 Okay. Oh, Cyan. Scottish Gaelic. Oh, my gosh. Really? Hi, Shandy May. How are you? I'm glad you're here. We're talking about where Hishi is from. I'm reading up. Is the narrator and purported author of a cycle of epic poems published in the Scottish poet. Scott, is it Scotland? I mean, I don't know. Where? I'm going to type where is. Because I like to learn things. Oh, okay. I see. Yeah, your family has a full cash jar. I mean, mine would stay full. You know, if I had one, it would... I could like, probably retire on that shit. I'm doing well. How are you? I'm great. I'm great. What kind of art do you do, Shandy May? Today, I am putting some cork backing and my label on my zodiac tiles. This was Pisces season. Buffton? Oh, okay. Bluffton. Oh, I think you're being funny. But I see where it's located, so that's cool. Hi, Shandlemaster. Love it. You are a Pisces. Oh, I'm so happy, Shandy May. So, yeah, I'm getting ready to weave some vinyl weed. I said weave. I got mine tamed down today. I'm making some... What did I do with that? Here it is. I'm getting ready to weed some vinyl that I need to finish. This one, and I'm going to take the back off and put a cork backing on. And so I thought I would share with y'all why I did. Hi, Heaven. Oh, how are you? Hi, Allison. Allison M. Turner, 79. How are you? I'm glad you're here to join me and hang out. I got to turn that down a little bit. Because I feel like I'm yelling at you. Ah! You're a Capricorn. Oh, see, I'm sending one to Dreamin' Bohemian Studio. Here's the Capricorn one. She won the emoji contest on one of my lives. So I'm getting that mailed to her. I'm good, Allison. Thank you for asking. I'm just totally digging this. The ability to get out there and talk to people all over the world with TikTok. I think it's freaking fabulous. I do. Brian Johnson, 1973, how are you? I'm glad you're here. But yeah, this is the Capricorn ones. I have another one somewhere. I don't know where it's at, but it's around here somewhere. I'm going to mail her one. Oh, here it is. I have one left. And you won that contest, so, you know, I would totally mail this to you if you were allowed to have it. I say you can. I don't know why I can't mail it to you, but... If your parents say no, then I say no, because I got to stick by the parents' rules. I'm just saying. But yeah, if you can have this, you totally send me your info and I will get that in the mail to you. Absolutely, because you legit won that contest. Hi, Steve! Steve is here! I'm going to see if your painting's dry enough to show you real quick. Hold on, Steve. What? Oh my gosh, did it not turn out fabulous? I don't know, Steve. I'm sorry. I will check later. I'm slow at things. I am. I have been fast in my life and I can't handle that lane anymore. It's just really hard the older I get. Who am I? hobbies person.
Hi, how are you? I'm glad you're here. But yeah, Steve, check out your painting. You like it? It turned out really good. I'm digging it. I still don't see the skull you're talking about. But I bet whenever you get it, you can point it out and show me. So we'll talk about all of that later. I'll check the email. I think it's doing great, but I'm not afraid to touch here because it might have something that is still. Yeah, it'll be cool. I can't wait till it's completely done, till I varnish it. It'll look good. I've got your name on a sticky over there on my dry rack in the painting right by it, so I won't forget who it belongs to. My memory really sucks these days. Alice and M. Turner, and then at Stony, yes, she's awesome. Y'all go check her out, Stony Crocker. She was live earlier this morning. I popped in on her live and she was painting. And we kind of got to know each other a little bit, and I thought it was fabulous because I like to get to know people. Yeah, me too. It'll be at least a couple of weeks, you know. Depends on how fast it dries. And how fast it dries depends on like the humidity and everything. And right now I've got my door open because she's here. Hi, Stony. Yes, y'all gotta go check her stuff out. She's awesome. I got my back door open right now, and it's like in the 60s, sunny, beautiful. I might be going through Oklahoma. Awesome. That's awesome. So if you are, then you can just pick it up. I can meet you somewhere and you can pick it up rather than me shipping it. That would be awesome. Anybody that just joined, what I'm doing is I'm putting my cork backing and my information, my little label on my Pisces tiles because I'm just now getting around to it and it's almost Aries season. I got to get this stuff out of my way so I can get ready for the Aries. Hi, Y Fly Guy 307. How are you? So you do like them, Allison? Or did you say you're the Pisces, right? I got a Cricut, and I have like a little membership to the Cricut site, and so I'm rolling with it. I'm gonna totally roll with it and the zodiacs and stuff. I'm gonna get some cork real quick. Hold on. I buy this stuff by the roll because I have some larger tiles that I have done. Oh, is there anybody in here that was with me whenever I painted the tennis shoes live? You want to see the tennis shoes? Hi, DM. DMAX Life 262. You're in Denver right now at the moment. Oh, how's the weather there? I've got a couple of friends on here that are up north, and they said it's snowing and sleeting at the same time. That's a lot. That's a lot. Hey, anybody on here, if I could get you to tap, 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 tap that screen, like you'll start seeing a heart, a pink heart up in the left corner as you tap, and it'll have like a little thing that starts sliding over. I've been doing people's like on their lives, and that helps boost their live, and it lights up their screen and everything. So tap, 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 tap. Tap it like it's hot. Tap it like it's hot. Thank you, Stony. I appreciate that. So if you want to see what I'm doing, I can point this down a little bit more. I am gonna see if this one's the right size because I've already got a strip cut. Thank you guys so much for the likes. I appreciate that. Where is my scissors? Where did they go? I just had them. I used them. Oh, here. Anybody having any kind of weather like me? Sunny and 63? This is crooked. What's that mean, Stony? Explain. Oh, did you hit me 122 times? I love it. Thank you so much. I know I like to look at it too. Whenever I do the tap, 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 like I try to guess the number whenever I quit because it'll tell you how many times you hit it. Sometimes I hit a lot of people's and I'll accidentally stop right at 111. 111. I mean, I'm a numbers person, so I kind of dig that. When I like somebody 111 times, I think that's That's just the shit. Thank you, Heishi. Am I saying that right? Is it Heishi or Heishi? You can correct me if I need corrected. I won't take offense at all. I like to call people by their given names. Or your screen name, whatever you're choosing. Numbers don't like you. Sometimes I don't feel like they like me either. Sometimes I'm like, no, I don't want to see that. But does anybody else see their birthday, like, in number form? I see 729 all the time. I wake up at 729. I'll look at the clock in the evening. It'll be 729. 143. Thank you. Whoop, whoop, whoop. My cousin told me it was pretty in Oklahoma City. Oh, yeah. It's windy here today, which is cool because last summer, I made myself some wind chimes. If you go, and they're made out of bottles. I cut the bottom of the bottle off, and I hung some jewels up in there, and so they clank out there in my, I got one hanging in the tree, and one hanging on a little trellis that I have, and it, I like it. I love it. That helps me. I like the last name, too. I think that's Caminari. I think that Heishi Caminari, that's just really cool. But yeah, I've got my wind chimes out there, my bottle wind chimes, and I can hear them clanking today. I have a video on those if anybody wants to, like, scroll through my stuff. I'm just saying. So you get them out then. Nice, so you get to try them out then. The bottles? Yeah. They are, yes. Sometimes I'm a little slow. I'm going to set you down here so you can see. This is what I put the backs on with. I need to get a paper towel here before I start because I'm going to need that for my fingers. Hi, Kyla. Or whoever. Actually, I don't know who it is. But my friend Kettle Witch, 3 Speak Free. Those are my ladies from Spirit Works. If you're local, you got to go to Spirit Works and check them out because they will have every crystal you want. They will have every candle you need. They will have, oops, I dropped that in there. They will have whatever you want. It's there. Popping in to say hi. I'm so glad you did. I love you. And I will get those seeds out to you one day this week. Either I'll bring them out or me and Randy, both of us, I don't know. I'd love to see you, even if we have to do it through a fence with a mask on. I still like to see your face. I want to see your masked face. Yeah. RugbyGuy04, how are you? I'm glad. Ooh, thank you so much, Stoney, for sharing. I appreciate that. Stoney. I appreciate that. How are you, Rugby Guy? Are you an artist as well? I feel like I'm looking way up. That angle looks better. I don't want you looking what's under here. She sent me hearts, black hearts. Yes. I love you long time. Me love you long time. Oh, I got that crooked. And see, that will bother me. I gotta get a knife. Because the things that you gotta do to get me. Y'all like my music? It's my friend A. Larie. I'm gonna plug her real quick. Thank you so much for your likes. I love that. Thank you for sharing, Heishi. Can y'all see what I'm doing okay? Because I would totally not want to just see the back of my head if I was watching, if I was on your end. Yeah, I had to get some of that off of there because it would bother me. I have my other ones sitting underneath the ones that I've already done. I have them sitting underneath a stack of tiles for the weight to weight that cork down. For some reason, it doesn't want to stick very well to this textured back. But I'm making it go. It worked on this one, so, you know, and it's not coming off. Yay, I'm glad you can see. And then after I do this one, then I'm going to do, I'm going to put this one, put that on there.
I just gotta know that you really care. I'm not looking for you to save me, save myself. Shandy May, oh, thank you so much. I appreciate that. Y'all talk to me. Tell me what kind of art you do. Talk amongst yourselves. You know, let's all get to know each other. I think it's awesome. My cat got into it earlier, and I thought that was him crying just a second ago, but he's in here. Another cat ran through the yard, and he puffed up and got all big and bad and ran after it. Oh, I was going to show you the shoes. Hishi, you were in here whenever I did the shoes. They are dry. Check them out. I got to put the laces in. Didn't they turn out great? I thought they turned out really, really good. I'm happy with them. They're a little bit kind of stiff. Can you hear it? But I think they'll loosen up. I painted my jean jacket and it was stiff like that, but it's not anymore. And you can wash them. I mean, like, it's acrylic. It's not going anywhere. After it's dry, it's staying on there. It sticks to that fabric like glue. It actually has a little bit of glue in it. I think they turned out great. She's got some rainbow shoelaces that she's going to put in them. Most digital art for me. I've tried a few acrylic paintings, still learning. Oh, me too. I worked in a cubicle up until November of 2018, you know. But yeah, the tennis shoes turned out great. It kind of gives me a little more confidence on maybe painting mine, but I don't know. Hers were really worn out, so I didn't stress it so much. I mean, they were old. She needs a new pair anyway, so. Hi, Nancy. How are you? I'm glad you're here. Hey. And then I need... Oh, hold on. I'll get something. Lift my labels over there. This is chaotic behind there. I don't know how I find anything. But I know where stuff is. And I think it's very important for me to keep my stuff the way it is, because if I change it, I probably won't be able to find nothing. I just gotta know you're gonna be there. I haven't even put my top on this one yet. I want to make sure that back's on there good, though. The other side lives. When you step into premium, you get no ad breaks, just uninterrupted music. On-demand listening on any device, so you can choose what you hear. The digital art, you were talking about that. So I've been watching some people that do that, and it is just, I'll watch a video like 4 or 5 times because I find it, it's oddly satisfying. I'm just saying. Oddly satisfying. I learned that term from an 11-year-old girl. Is that not crazy? She does digital art. And she said something about one of my videos. She said, I find this oddly satisfying. That was my dad calling. I can't answer my phone. I forgot to put my do not disturb on. So I might call my dad back and then get back on. But I got glue on my hands right now. Hi, Nala Nina. Did I say that right? Am I saying it right? Yeah, Nala Nina. Naliana. Man, y'all correct me on your names now. For one, my eyes are not that great. And for another, I'm looking up like this. Oh, about lost that lid. Is my music too loud? What are you doing, Smoke? You want to come here? You want to say hi? Come here. Come here. This is my 13-year-old baby. Well, he'll be 13 this year in August. Oh, see, he's a butt. You say hi to people and be nice. Be nice for just a second. 1 second. Yeah, he's done.
He's an independent little Leo. Forever mocked. Hi, I'm glad you're back. I'm just going to say forever. Forever. Yeah, he's a butt, though. You say aw, but he can really be a jerk. Okay, I think that's good on the back. Now I'm going to weed. I got cat hair on my face now. He's not allowed back here when I'm painting or when I have wet paint. But once it's all dry, I'll let him back in. I got to make space for my Cricut thing. I don't know which one I'm going to put on this one. Y'all can help me decide. Oh, yeah, I do because I forgot I measured it. See, my brain's bad. My mom called me. Deline, love cats. My mom called me. I'm not understanding, but I think that's great. I do love cats, too. I'm a cat person. I like dogs, too, but mostly cat. I think probably because I don't have enough commitment for a dog. Does that sound terrible? I mean, hi, Jeff. Hi, Crystal. Is it bad that I probably don't have enough commitment to have a dog? Because they take more attention. A cat's really they're independent, and they don't need that much love from me. Not that I don't love them, but I got to do my own thing. Oh, there's my blow dryer attachment. I forgot what I did with it for my acrylic pours. It fell off. I got the tape too hot. That were dogs are a lot of work. But yeah, I got my blow dryer too hot and the tape got really hot and kind of melted, so I had to take it off. I need to reattach it. Dogs are a lot of, yeah, I prefer cats too for the same reason. That's why I was away. Sorry for the half explanation. It's okay. You got squirrel brain like I do. Sounds like. It's okay. That's why we're here together, because we vibe. We hear each other's cries for mental health. Right? Oh, speaking of mental health. I'm going to plug a new friend. Tonight at 8 p.m., you need to do Monday meditation with @NicoleCameron. Yeah. Monday meditation with @NicoleCameron. You need to go see her at 8 p.m. I don't know if that's Central or what, but she's awesome. I told her, I said, watching her has given me a little bit of... Hi, Cactus. How are you? Give me a little bit of incentive to... I'm going to turn this down a little bit. Because I got ish to say. But I have a lot of stuff that I need to, get out. And I thought, what a perfect platform to do it on than TikTok, right? Because if I do it live, yes, you should go check her out. I'm going to go tonight at 8 o'clock, so it would be cool to see somebody in there, Shandy Mae, that I have just met. Yeah, we friends now. We friends because we've had more than 5 words together. I feel you. I think she gave me some initiative to, or maybe inspired me to start sharing my story, what landed me here to be an artist. I said, once I hit 10,000 followers, I'm going to put that book I've been trying to write out there to the world, because it needs to be heard. My story needs to be heard because it can help so many people. You know, I think at some point in time, all women have had to deal with some kind of sexual harassment. And it's just really sad, because we shouldn't be having to deal with that shit at all. Hi, Born Man. How are you? Born Man 70. I Born Woman. Oh, I'm just saying. Y'all, my brain. I have, I don't know. I don't even know what it's called. Sometimes people might call it mental health issues, right? I gotta get some tack paper. Hold on. This is the tack paper I use, and I buy it in big rolls like this. It's what I use for my Cricut design stuff. I found that it's the best for its bang for your buck, or whatever you shall say, on Amazon. And it's good paper. It's got like a, almost like a cloth backing on it. My nails, y'all. Look at that. That's reality. That's real. It's got like almost like a cloth backing. I'll show you once I pull some of this off of here. So these are 3.5-inch tiles. And what I like about this one too, it's got, so these are 1-inch squares. So I know I need to go at least over to the half of this one. So I'm probably just going to go to the fourth one, just for safe measure. I like it. I gotta pull this music over to the side so I don't have to keep going. Yeah, let me see if I'm gonna see if I'm saying that right. I'm gonna pull this up over here on the other side because I wanna make sure I get her name right for you. Who am I talking to? Shandy, hold on, let me get that information for you real quick. I'm gonna say at, what did I say it was? Nicole Cameron, I think it is. NicoleCameron. We'll see if that's it. Yes. It says meditate with me every Monday, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So she's going to be on tonight, Eastern Standard Time, 8 p.m. I hope you can be there with me. What is that? Evil? I'm going to say, you're welcome, Shandy. I don't know how to pronounce your name, so, you know, just help me out with that. Evil P. M-A-H-C. I appreciate you being here. Such a format. I got the cake. Oh. Ooh, this grip mat that I have down is one of the, it's strong. See, it says strong grip. It does, too. It, like, grabs a hold of everything. So I just peel that backing off like that. And so if there are any other fluid artists in here, these are great little things to use for your acrylic swipes because they're lightweight, and you can just lay it across the top of your paper and then toss that shit. Right? Oh. There's one for the swear jar, Hishi. So, just put it down like that, and then pick it up. Hi, Fairy Carrie. I like that, Fairy Carrie. I'm glad you're here. So then I just take it off like that. Now it's stuck to the clear piece. And so I'm probably going to have to stand up because that's how I tell if stuff's even. Because I don't measure, I just eyeball it. Which is kind of bad whenever you get something crooked because once it's done, it's done. So I've been watching my friend BWB Artist, and I'm taking his ideas on games. I told him, I said, I'm going to steal those ideas from you. Thank you. That is the Pisces colors. So what I did was I Googled. Oh, see, my bottom fell off. I don't know why they won't stick to these very well. I'm going to have to put some books on it, like I did the, or tiles on it, like I did the other one. It'll stick. It's just I'm not giving it time to dry. And plus, this is that strong grip mat, and I forgot I set it on there. But, yeah, I Googled what are the power colors for Pisces. And that's I do this every month. I've got Capricorn, Aquarius, and now this is March Pisces, and I'll have my Aries one will be next month. But it says these are the colors for Pisces. Those are their power colors, you know, what makes them feel confident and powerful and colors that they're drawn to. And then I just use my Cricut to make the design on them. So that's what we're doing today. That is what I'm doing. And I've got, here's one that I'm going to send to Dreamin' Bohemian Studio. You pour paint on coasters too? I love it. I have some that are done with, here's the Aquarius one. I've got a couple of blanks, so if anybody wants an Aquarius one, you can send me your information, and I will definitely make you one. These have resin on them. These do not have resin. These were sprayed with Krylon Kamar varnish. So my stuff is kind of, it's not real consistent, but it's good because I'm also learning what's best. The resin is probably definitely the best, but you can't always do resin because if the weather's not right, if the humidity's too high or whatever, then it's temperamental. You have to baby that shit. So, and I ain't into all that. We already discussed that. I ain't got a dog. I have a cat. So let me see what everybody's saying. You're an Aquarius. Yay. And see, I've got a Pisces in here too. So, and then she's a Capricorn. So yeah, totally. My son's a Capricorn, he, she. He's 34. I'm that old, y'all. I've got two Aquarius ones that are blank right now. And I left some blank. So, you know, if somebody did order one, if they want, you know, just your typical design, like this is Capricorn, this is Pisces, or if they want something more detailed. Of course, the more detailed, the harder it is to weed and everything, but it's part of it. I enjoy doing it, so that's what I know. But I'm learning by trial and error what the best surfaces are. Plus, a lot of my stuff, like, they'll be different sizes. These right here are 3.5 by 3.5. And then these, I think, are 4.25. But these were given to me. Somebody donated these supplies. This is why I give a lot of my stuff away, because I get things given to me all the time. I mean, all the time. And I feel like that's how the world rolls. If you give out, it comes back to you. So, yeah, I just enjoy making them. So I will totally send you one of these. You want to send me some of your art? I'll send you some of my art. Let's exchange shit. Because I have tons. I mean, my shelf is full. I want to show y'all. Look over there. You see that shelf? That rack? That is insanely full of stuff that needs homes. It all needs a home. Every bit of it. I do more pop culture with my design. Woo, I was thinking about doing a superhero set. That would be awesome. I would love to see that. I have a friend. It's on here. He's at NOS Junkie Dustin. And he is, I think he's literally creating his own characters. And he's got a little storyline that goes with it. It's just freaking awesome to watch him. He bought one of my very first auction pieces almost 2 years ago, I think. And we've been online friends ever since. You know, we've went from Facebook to Instagram to TikTok together. It's pretty cool. My handy-dandy reusable decanter that I use all the time. No, it's not wine. I don't drink like that anymore. I cannot. My health won't allow it. Hi, Zoe. I'm so glad you're here. Yay. Tap, 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 tap. Give me some likes. Give me some likes. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Thank you. I did one with the same leaves as your headscarf for my nephew. Awesome. I love you and your nephew and my scarf. I did a TikTok on that. I'm like, so if it's not obvious, I have a card for that. Totally legal here in Oklahoma. Forever. Thank you so much. Tap, tap, tap. Tap it like it's hot. Tap that screen. This one is not wanting to stick, so I'm going to put it under my weighted deal over here so I can move on to the next one. So I can. Where's everybody at? Give me your location. I like to know where people are, and I like to know things about culture and stuff like that. I'm into that, learning about people. And like I said, I don't really measure anything. I just kind of eyeball it. It kind of costs me sometimes, though. Because you cut it crooked, you can only cut it crooked so many times, and then it's not the right size anymore. Friend who lives were banned for having that spice in them. That's so sad. That's so sad because, well, you know the reason why it's not allowed. I mean, why it was actually made illegal back years ago anyway was because, oh, see, there's that 222. I told you I'm about the numbers. I saw 111 today, and now I'm seeing 222. We'll see if we go for 333 later. Because the Food and Drug Administration or whatever, and then they made it illegal because they knew back then that it could heal so many different things. I mean, it can help you with blood pressure. It can help you with anxiety. It can help you with depression. It can help you with, it helps babies with seizures. I mean, come on. You know, what the hell? It is the ultimate spice. And I'm a spice girl. God, my brain. Y'all, it's terrible. Sometimes I wonder about myself. You're drawing right now. What are you drawing, Zoe? I love to look at your little drawings. Y'all go check out Zoe Van Horn. Artist, fellow artist. Y'all give me your mediums. What do you do? Stiff joints and anxiety. I'm telling you. Every day. Like right now. It is definitely medication, and anybody who says otherwise is just hating. That's what I've come to that conclusion. It's a game. You're drawing a game? I'm not happy with this one. It's got like a little spot right there that's not wanting to lay down all the way, so I'm going to cut it with my knife and then just kind of lay them together if I can find my knife again. Y'all, this is serious stuff. This is why I can't work in cubicles and for other people anymore, because I have squirrel brain. I need that to cut. It's not wanting to cut. My blade is probably not sharp enough. Oh, here's my other one. What kind of game? I think I forgot what I was talking about whenever I was mentioning my friend NOS Junkie Destin. He is making, I asked him, and I don't even know if he's given me a definitive answer yet, but I said, are you creating this entire storyline? Because if you go and watch his videos, like maybe go to the beginning and just watch his art, and as he's progressed with these characters, he's come up with this storyline, and it's, I can hear him doing voiceover in it, and it's really cool. It's just interesting. I like to watch other people develop in their art. I think it's cool. Pour paint and resin cast, just really getting into the resin. I know. I have some molds that I have not tried out yet. I have a lotus flower tea light. You know, but it's about, I don't know, about this big. I haven't used it yet. Hi, Aries Fire. We were just talking about Aries, weren't we? Because Aries is coming up next month, and I actually have some resin tiles that I did for that season a couple of years ago. They still haven't sold, so I'm just going to, and since then, I've acquired the Cricut, so now I can put these designs on them, so I'm kind of lucky that way because I had already made the Zodiac tiles. I just didn't have the Cricut until last year. Aries, what kind of art do you do? I'm anxious to know. I am going to put you back down so you can see what I'm doing here. My music stopped. Let's hit Pandora. How about we do that? Pandora doesn't shut off on me like that. I don't know why Spotify does that. If anybody can tell me, I'm anxious to know. I'm anxious to know. I am going to... What did I say I was going to do? Pandora. Anybody want to know questions about me? Ask me. I'm here to tell. I know that's what I was saying earlier. We got to talking about the trauma lady. So she has inspired me to start letting out some stuff that I feel like I need to share, because it can help youngsters a lot that might be dealing with some things at home. You know, I have found that it's toxic to hold that shit in. So, yeah, I got things to say. And I posted on Facebook yesterday, so all my friends and family can see that book's just too damn hard to write. So I'm just going to let TikTok world know. And if TikTok world likes it, then I'm happy with it, because I can reach a lot of people with a lot of information really, really quick. And I'm excited about it. So if I could get to that 10K, y'all are going to hear like the story of your life, and it's probably going to blow in a lot of people's minds. I'm just saying. I could drop hints. I'm terrible at keeping secrets, so who knows, it might come out before that. I don't know. All I know is that I feel like this platform, I'm reading, and I work 911 for 5 years, so I can have like 15 different things going at once, and I will come back to you if I miss. I'm noticing my charger too, so I need to put my phone on charger. Jeanette Cora, I'm a Staten near Salem. Oh, I have a family graveyard called Salem Cemetery. I do. That's a true story. I just found out, because I was adopted. And I have just recently met some family members that I have not known in my 51 years. So it's very cool. My natural father has already passed. My natural mother has already passed. But I did get to meet my natural mother. I met her when I was a teenager. And then I met her again after I was married and had my own kids. And she and her daughter, that, you know, my half-sister, she came with them. They came to my place and stayed once while I was married. And, yeah, it was really cool. But I didn't get to go to her funeral. She lived in Mississippi, and it just wasn't convenient for me at the time. I didn't have any way. So I didn't get to go to that. So that's kind of, that hurts. You know, that leaves, like, open goodbyes, you know. I'm not going to go there. I'm in Forest Grove, not too far. From me? Really? If so, we're going to have to totally meet. I mean, that's cool. Forest Grove. I have artist block. What should I draw? Zoe, maybe you shouldn't draw anything. Maybe you should try a different medium. Try something different. Do an acrylic pour. I can do one with you if you want to try it. You let me know. You get all your supplies ready and stuff. And I can even help you with that. I can, like, let you know what you need. Or you might be able to watch one of my videos and see, you know, what I had. I tried to teach in them. But I can do a live pour. And I can help you with that. And maybe that'll get you past your block. And maybe doing a different medium will bring you back to the medium that you like the most, which I guess is drawing. Or maybe that's just where you're starting. Maybe you need to move forward to a different kind in order to grow as an artist. I don't know. I'm just becoming one myself, so I'm just here to share my thoughts and my perspective on a lot of things. I have a lot of different perspectives, and I want to share those with everybody, because I think it's important for us to connect, I think we are on a wavelength in life that we will eventually fall into a wavelength of like-minded people, because that's what, ooh, see, and I get goosebumps whenever I talk about this stuff, and I don't want y'all to think I'm crazy and leave me or anything, but I totally feel like we are all, the people that I'm connecting with, it's meant to happen at some point. It's just, it doesn't happen until I'm ready or you're ready. you know, whenever we start hanging with a certain groove, it's because that's where we need to grow at. And sometimes I don't even understand what I'm saying. It just starts coming out. So forgive me if y'all, if I lose, if I go somewhere else. But yeah, I totally feel that we're meant to connect. We're meant to connect with our like-minded people. See? And if you're still here with me after all that, we meant to be. Like a tidal wave spinning over my head. All right, I gotta calm down. Sorry. Thank you, Zoe. Y'all tap my screen. Tap my screen for Sharon. That was Sharon Sheila Day. Whew. I had to let something out, right? And y'all needed to hear that shit. You're a heartbreaker, dream maker, love taker, don't you mess around me, you're a heartbreaker. Art community is happening, I keep being inspired all the time, I need it, yes! I say just let go and be yourself, get online and do what I'm doing, just be you, let people in on your life and on your thoughts and on your wavelength, because there are people out there that are just like you, that want to do these things that you do, but they don't because they like, well, they think I'm weird. You know what? I don't even care anymore if people think I'm fucking weird. I don't care. I am weird. I am me. And if you don't like it, there are so many other people out there that you can scroll on to, right? You're a Oh yeah, I mean, there's so many things out there, Zoe. You can get it from TikTok. I go to YouTube. YouTube teaches me so much. There are so many talented artists out there that are already teaching it, and you can learn that shit for free by watching YouTube. I mean, if you have access to YouTube, you need to utilize that shit. That's how I've learned everything that I do. Every single thing I do, YouTube and Google. Ah, oh, thank you, Fairy. Carrie, I love you. I like that you're here. I like that I can feel comfortable enough to be like this, and people are showing up for it. What the fuck is that, right? Sorry. God, Hishi, I'm sorry. Add to that jar. I need to get you a swear jar, right? Help with that college fund, because you're going places, girl. I probably shouldn't have done that, huh? It's what happens whenever I eat too many spices. Where's my spice girl? I forgot. We were talking about spices. Being weird is the best way to be. I'm going to put y'all down so you can see what I'm doing. 5 pennies in your cuss jar. Yeah. Ooh, and I need to put one over there. I'm gonna build a cuss jar just for you, Hishi. We're gonna work on that. I'm sorry. I lose it sometimes, y'all. But this is my world and this is my reality. I deal with it. I want you to know that it's okay for you to deal with it, too. Because you have no other, this is what you get. So you make the best of it while you got it. Because if you don't, you're going to wake up one day and go, holy shit, I'm fixing to be 52. What the fuck is up with that? No. I still got shit to say. I got shit to do. I got places to be. I got people to meet. How else do it than jumping right out there into billions of people and finding my tribe. Life's too short to be normal. Man, hi forever. Thank you. 8. Okay, let me, I owe $8. I don't know. We need to build Hishi a college fund jar though, y'all. How about we'd make a pack that everybody gets a little jar for Hishi, and every time you say a cuss word, throw a coin in. Language, Zoe. I'm so sorry. I'm a bad girl. This one's good. Y'all like Miranda Lambert? Do you like Pistol Annie's? That's who her group is whenever she's with her friends. I'm a Miranda Lambert fan. She's laughing at me, Zoe. My phone goes dead, then we'll just talk whenever I charge it back up, because, like I said, I got stuff to say. I got shit to say. I'm trying to get this to stick good enough so I can put... I'm going to put it over here underneath my stack. right underneath that with the other two. This is my everyday life. Shit just gets piled up around me, and then I do it until I get tired, and then I go eat and forget what I was doing. Wake up, and then it's a new day. So this one here, I was thinking, I do know what I need to do for a second. So I have these fish. I don't know if y'all can see where I cut. Who's laughing at me? Okay, we're getting music requests. I can do music requests. Am I up to $10? Is that it? Or 10 coins? Because I could really very easily go broke on this ishi. I can't afford to go broke. Just me and my art. Hello, how are you? I'm so glad you're here. Woo! What was I saying about my fish here? See, can y'all see that? I gotta weed that, and I don't know if I have the hands for that right now. Waylon Jennings, Merle Haggard, Hank Sr., Dolly Garth, Reba, that's my country music. Yeah, I grew up on that stuff. I did. Well, I mean, actually, I already had kids whenever those were really popular. I already had children. I had children very young. My son is 34. My daughter will be 30 this year. Cherry, cherry, boom, boom. I don't know who I was. Oh, I did know who I was telling. It was on my other live, and I said, I'm liable to just have anything on my playlist. So, I mean, it could go from Miranda Lambert to Metallica to Lady Gaga in like 6 minutes. Anybody who hasn't already seen, I'm plugging my shoes again. These are my daughters, the ones I painted. They turned out great, right? She needs to get up and put her shoelaces in them. Gotta go run, pick up. Oh, okay, I'm glad you stopped in, and I love your vibe, too. Please come back. We're gonna have so much fun doing this. I'm going out there. I agree, man. I got too much spices, and my mouth is a little dry. Too many spices. And then I have this small, so I get your opinion after I weed this. Can y'all see? You can't. My dad listened to them all the time, so I can't get away from them. So I take it, I'm probably old enough to be your mother from that statement. I'm just teasing. Have a great day, Janet. Come back, please. We're going to play games and stuff. I need to remember to do that. Let me see. We can do the, I think it's important for everybody to feel like they are participating in this. So I have this thing. I have people's stickies on them. I have Stony Crocker. I have all kinds of things. So April 561, I still need to get her address. So, because I did a live on 314, but this is my list. I do everything by paper because I don't know how to do it by computer. So that's why I'm so scattered, because I'm literally doing things old school style. I need somebody to do it for me. I hope you have a great day, Janet. I know the shoes turned out great, right? My dad listened to them. Yes, we discussed that. Does anyone have any pets? Yes, Zoe, I have the cat. You said you saw the cat last night, I think. What one did I use for the shoes? Good question. Just me and my art. We used my squirrel brain. So now I'm afraid to put this down because I'll forget about the game. Y'all need to remind me. So we can do an emoji and somebody can then send me a message. I'm going to make it your responsibility to reach out to me. You see how I did that? Let's do a smiley face sun emoji. And I know there is one because I use it all the time. And then the first person that gets that, I'm going to put your name in a, I got to get a new page. I'm going to put your name in a thing to draw for to win a painting. So today is 3:15. Oh, don't forget Monday meditation at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time with Nicole Cameron, because I'm going to be there tonight. I think I set an alarm. I don't know. Okay, so we're going to do a sunny face. And I should have Hishi be my keeper of the, she's in a sunny smile. Oh, see, because you know, I appreciate that, because you know which one it was, but you just know that you can't participate. You're quick. I got you, girl. So who got it? So Hishi can't, but just me and my art, a sunshine face. Good one. I will find something. You send me your address in a message, and I will send you something. I don't know. Send me your address and your zodiac sign. And if I have a spare tile around here, I will send you something for that. I'll figure something out. That's what I told Dreamin' Bohemian. What I like to do is go look at the person's stuff before I decide what I'm going to give them, and then I'll find something to give you. And the one I asked her if she liked it, she's like, it's perfect. So it's fun. I'm trying to decide if I want to put this plain. I think I know which one I want on here. I either want that. Oh, y'all haven't got y'all down there. So, yes, you won. Thank you so much. Just me and my art. I've got your name, and I will put it in a deal. I think I need to do drawings, because this is going to get overwhelming, and I'm just going to meet. Yes, you got it. Thank you, Hishi. I appreciate that. See, I need to make that your job. That would be fun. How about I work on my cousin, and I will. We'll see. Yay, she says yay. She won that. Thank you. Yes, tap that screen, and I've got your name down, and I like to go look. That's where I was going. I forgot where I was going. I lost that piece of the E. Oh, that's making me mad. See? That little piece fell out. So now it doesn't really look like an E anymore. I want to put the fish on it. But it's going to be hard to weed. You're like, good, I'm good at paying attention. I used to be really good at paying attention, and my attention span is that of a squirrel now. It's just my reality. Because I get to doing something and I forget. Because I think why I keep hesitating is because I'm looking at my phone, and I think my battery's about to die. And that really sucks, because I still have a lot to say. So I may just have to come back tomorrow and do this again. I need to call my dad back. That's what I need to remember to do. Because he called whenever I first got on here. But I want to weed this fish first. See how my brain goes, you guys? It's so scary. That's that 911 brain. Don't come off of there like that. It goes 10 million different ways within 15 seconds, 10 seconds. I need to mail this. This painting goes to Renee Jacob. And a lot of times I'm saying this, so these, y'all remind me. This one goes to Renee Jacob. She won this one in the auction. So then the money goes to the Greenwood Cultural Center. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. I like interacting with people and meeting people. If y'all want to share art, let me know. Your mind does too. I mean, that's why we're here, right? We totally get each other. So, are you working right now? Zoe, what do you think about the idea of, instead of trying a different medium, whether it's textured painting or, you know, just plain old abstract or texture, or if it's, you know, something like this, fluid paint, fluid art? What's your choice? What would you do? I don't know if I trust my hands to do this one right now, because there's so many. You don't know? I'm going to look back and see if I missed anything. You're drawing a forest right now? I'm anxious to see that. Will you make a video of it? So I can see and so everybody else can? I think it's important to... whatever you like doing, that's what you need to get out there. Because that... whatever you like doing is what the world needs to see. That's why you like doing it. That's why you were chosen to like to do those certain things. So, if you like doing it, then trust that it's worth seeing. That's all I can say. I mean, if I reach a billion people or if I reach three people, it don't matter. I reach three people. That's why I look at it. This fish is very, very trying. I want you to look if you can see how small those little bitty lines are. Can you see that? I don't know if you can. I gotta read for a second. Not much of a painter. Try and see what works for you. Yeah. Good advice, just me and Mark. Just see what works for you. Try different mediums. If you're not a painter, try working with wood. I mean, my son likes to build things. He's a cellist, but he also likes to work with wood. So, you know. Make a mess out of it first. Right. I mean, you learn from what you feel like is failure, but just because you don't like it doesn't mean it's a failure, because somebody else might see it totally different than you do. So there are no failures in art. I mean, it's art. That's why it's art, because it's something that comes out of you. I mean, it's important for the world to see it, because you wouldn't feel it if they didn't need to see it. I mean, that's just, you're the medicine that the universe needs. So be you and heal the earth, man. I'm just saying. You like to draw just with a simple lead pencil. Yeah. I'm not capable of that. I don't really think that I don't know that I'm not capable. I really haven't tried. I remember doing stuff like that, similar to that, in school. But, I mean, I'm saying like school in grade school and stuff, and I don't know that I even had the patience for it then. I think I commend somebody that can do that, because it takes a lot of patience to be able to do that. Whenever I see somebody that does eyes really well, you know, like can make them look real, I'm just mesmerized, because that's freaking talent to be able to do that. I'm not capable of that. Not at this level, not at this point. I mean, if I would have started whenever I was younger, maybe I would be by the time I'm my age, but right now I don't feel that I have that in me. I have shaky hands and stuff at my age. I've done pencil portrait. It's what I like to do the most. See? Right there's that connection. So Zoe, you and just me and my art need to communicate on that, because you have that in common. I'm going to put you back down. Oh, I know what I said I needed to do. I probably should plug in my phone or say goodbye, because I got to call my dad back too. Probably better call him before he has too much. Draw people if my life depended on it. Same, Aries. I mean, I have this little guy here, but we haven't hung out much. I probably should, because apparently this is where you learn your basic, whatever you want to call it. I feel like I'm going to rip his arm off sometimes. It's so sad. I feel like I'm hurting him, but apparently these, you know, you can put it however, and then this gives you your angles and just for beginning, but I'm gonna put forth an effort and try to do that. I have a sketch pad. I should try it to see how it gives the angles for the face. If you don't have one of these, get one. Because she's laughing at me. It depends how my mood is. Just go for it. Exactly. You just kind of flow. I mean, what I've done as long as I can remember. Just kind of roll with it. Whatever makes you feel good at the time. But yeah, I totally feel like I'm hurting him. I feel like I got that shoulder feels like it's totally out of socket or something. Oh, there it goes. Whew. He's been that way for a while. Oh, sorry. Hi, Kansas City Chiefs. How are you? I even have a note over here that I needed to check something called Etsy Underachievers. I think it's to help you learn how to run your Etsy shop better. I obviously forgot I wrote that down because I can't run my Etsy shop very well. Just saying. I would love for somebody to give me tips, or maybe somebody that knows how could do little videos on it, because that would be very helpful to people like me. Where's my clove wax? Don't force it. Just go for it. You got this. That's right. Good advice. Just me and my art. Thanks for jumping in there. Very important that we all support each other in our journeys, because we have individuality for a reason. Our individuality needs to be heard and seen. So whatever you're feeling, Zoe, just roll with it. Do it. If you feel like drawing it, then that's probably what you should do. If you feel like saying it, then that's probably what you should say. If you feel like doing it, then, you know, you should just do it. Hey, it's me, your favorite. I totally agree with that. Roll with the flow and whatever makes you feel good. I got a commercial. I don't know why. I guess I need to, I think, well, I don't know, because I haven't used, see, I haven't said anything yet, and y'all are like, well, spit it out. YouTube, you can also pull up music, but I don't know how often they have commercials either. My goodness, this is very tiny. I don't know what I was thinking, but if I go through all this trouble, then that's the one I'm going to put on that tile. I should put that up here. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Y'all like Lady Gaga? Right? My hands are like.
Another vice.
Yeah, I don't do the other no more. I do this, right? I lost his eyeballs. I'm gonna have to make some.
Sweet salvation on a dining room table waiting on me, where the numb hits the lonely. It's gone before it ever melts the ice. Another vice.
I got the eyeball, I just don't know if I can get it down there. It's little. Look how little it is.
Jacket when the new wears off. I don't even pack it if you need me. I'll be where my reputation don't precede me. Maybe I'm addicted to goodbyes. Another vice, another town. When my past can't run me down. Another light, another call.
Anybody like Miranda? I love her. Like, I love her.
Standing at the sink now, looking in the mirror. Don't know where I am or how I got here. Well, the only thing that I know how to find
right here
is another vice.
Anybody else?
Ooh, another vice. Is another vice. Another vice.
We do the things we love, right? Better than the last one did.
Another
My cat is hollering at me. What? I've already fed you like 2 times already today. You don't need anything else right now. Okay, check these fish out. Oh my gosh, so small for my hands right now. Pretty cool, right? Banana. Sorry if I blow y'all's ears out, but it's what I do. 5 new messages. What am I missing? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm glad you hung out, Aries. Come back anytime. You have an awesome day, too. You too, Zoe. My phone's about to die, too. Thank you so much, whoever's still here. Hishi, thank you so much for hanging out with me. I appreciate you, and thank you all for letting me be me. And we will do this again. Absolutely. We'll make this a habit. Bye. Peace!